Hawaii's daily COVID-19 case count reached an all-time high on Friday, surpassing 1,000 for the first time. Data show majority of the infections came from communities, spread through social gatherings.
Because a lot of people are getting relaxed, everybody's trying to get back to the norm and seeing each other, going back to restaurants, having parties, and not a lot of people are still not getting vaccinated.
The Aloha State has consistently seen its daily case count in triple digits for the past 4 weeks, the first time since January. Due to the increase in infections, Hawaii Governor David Ige signed an executive order limiting social gatherings to no more than 10 people indoors and 25 outdoors.
We have to continue to exercise caution, wear our masks, and just be conscientious. We really don't know who's been vaccinated or who has not. So even in larger crowds, you know, even if you're outdoors, just wear your mask.
High-risk businesses, including restaurants, bars, gyms, and churches, are also now capped at 50% capacity. Meanwhile, event organizers must consult with their local leaders and submit their COVID mitigation plans.
Thinking about trying to have the vendors, not just the customers, do the temperature check. Some vendors are as irresponsible as any other. They'll still show up just to make a buck while they're sick, and that's not something I'm down for.
About 68.4% of the state's population have received at least one vaccine dose. Some 60.9% are fully vaccinated. Despite the infection spike, many are still hesitant to take the vaccine.
I'm not a guinea pig. We have freedom and rights. Why are we told what we have to take? This is something that they just came up with, tried to put it upon us. Technically, they call it the shield. How is it shielding them when they're still catching it even though they have the shot?
While breakthrough COVID cases may occur, experts have repeatedly stressed that these are rare and that vaccines still significantly reduce the risks of severe illness. Lalaine Ignau, ABS-CBN News, Honolulu, Hawaii.